Hi everyone, my name is Naomi Bonte. Today I'm going to talk about Okanisi, a Maroon language that was requested by Inga STV. So today I will teach you how to say good morning, good afternoon, and good night in Okanisi. To start, I'm going to greet someone. She's here, Sister Marta. And the first one we will do is good morning. Welcome, Sis Marta.
Thank you, Elsie.
So this is, we will say good morning in Okanisi. Uweke o.
Uweke ye.
Yeah. Idoi.
Idoi moyo.
Yeah. Thank you. That is good morning. So when you meet someone in the afternoon, we say umicho gansama.
Yeah, umitie.
Gansama means someone who's older. So that's why I say umicho gansama. But if it's someone of my age, a friend, then I will just say umicho. Okay, that's good afternoon. And good evening is Ataku o gansama.
Ataku ye.
Yeah. Okay, that's how we do it in Okanisi. How do we introduce ourselves in Okanisi? When we introduce ourselves, it's important to tell the people where our parents come from and who they are. So I will introduce myself in Okanisi. Mineng na Naomi Bonte. Mima na Lucia Koyoma fu one finger. Mipa na Johan Bonte. Ena fu Nikki. So I said, my name is Naomi Bonte. My mom is from the village one finger. Her name is Lucia Koyoma. My dad is Johan Bonte and he is from the village Nikki. That is how we introduce ourselves. Thank you. Okanisi is a Maroon language that is influenced by English, Dutch, Portuguese, and some African languages. How do we count in Okanisi? 1, 2, 3, 4, Bifi, Sikisi, Seibi, I think, Neibi, think. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, Bifi, Sikisi, Seibi, I think, Neibi, think. 100 is Wando. 1,000 is Dunsu. 1,000,000 is Million. 1,000,000. Thank you.